I hope you all are best and fine. And now we are going to conclude our live classes in this particular week. Okay, now why? Because your physical class is already may started, but officially it will be going on from first onwards, no? Yes. That's why we are going to discuss about our further concepts, whatever may be. Just we wait for our friends for 1 minute. Yeah, dear students, there is what already we are discussed in the last classes also. There is up to 4 chapters, it will be remained like that only, already 4 completed. Now there is a 5th chapter and 6th chapter and 8th chapter are maybe already removed from our syllabus. Now we are going to discuss about our whatever our 9th chapter. Why? Because the 7th chapter is a very lengthy, that may again may started in our schools also. Yes, that's why we are going with the 9th one. It is a very small lesson and it is a fundamental for our chemistry, that is about our, yes, what is that, what is inside the atom, what is inside the atom, that is okay. What is inside the atom? That is the 9th lesson. Okay, clear on all the students? And now there is we are going with this one only. Already you have that there is idea about that atom, and now yeah, about the notes and everything, we concluded tomorrow. Okay, now there is what actually this is the 9th class. Now first we have to complete it, whatever the 70% syllabus they are given for examination purpose. Then after we think about our activity and project based syllabus. Okay, I hope you got it, all the students. Then after only you have to go with our project based syllabus and everything. And first we concentrate on our this particular whatever our this remained syllabus as on our government purpose there is given 70% syllabus. Now you concentrate on that one only. And why? Because this is the 9th class. May you conclude the LDA of the 9th class syllabus. Then we are to start with our 10th class syllabus. No? That's why we first completed about the 70% syllabus. Then after we'll go with the project based syllabus. There is no doubt at all. Every point and every syllabus which is given for the project also that may covered in our schools. Okay. Yes, but initially we have to go to complete about our syllabus based topics. Okay, yes, 70% syllabus based topics. And the 7th one is also there, but it is a very lengthy syllabus. May our live classes are not may enough for us complete in this short duration. But because of this, there is somewhat you get it. Yes, what is inside a part of all the students? I'm not going through textbook initially, and I want to give the first what is the concept of this atom. Yes, what is the atom before going to that? In the 7th lesson, you have somewhat introduction about the atom. Actually, once check it out. You have one question in your mind. Which one is the first? Seed is the first. Tree is the first. We have one saying in our Telugu, vittu munda chettu munda. Egg is the first or hen is the first? Which one is the first? Tell me. Anyone give the answer? Which one is the first? Egg is the first or hen is the first? Yes? A tree is the first or seed is the first? No one have idea. Who said egg? How the hen is a king? Who said seed? How there is a tree is a king? Without the tree, how there is a seed will be get? Seed is a king from where? Tree only, na? Then without the tree, how the seed may come? Without the hen, how the egg may come? Without egg, how the hen may come? Yeah, there is a nothing will be not a first actually here. Okay, no? Yes, these all are not a first. Which is the first? Yeah, there is a thing now, there is a, for this question, there is a no one is a given answer till now also. That is a going on. Question, that answer to question is going on till now also. When you get the answer, we don't know also. Okay, clear on that all of you. But our scientists are till now they are searching for the answer of this one. I hope you know very well about the Big Bang experiment, all the students. Big Bang experiment. Big Bang experiment. Okay, now one search for about this experiment. Okay, now they want to find out how this universe is started. Okay, clear or not, all of you? How this universe is started? Yes, where it will be came? Yeah, there is a water. For this purpose only, they are taken one of the Big Bang experiment. Okay, na? They are on underground of Earth. There is a somewhat a kilometers of distance. They are taken one. Yes, tunnel. In that particular tunnel, they blasted. There is somewhat a big bomb. Okay, na? Yes, that bang is looks like our universe also. How there is our universe is a formed. Yeah, this universe is a formed. Yes, because of collision of a big material particle with the one small another particle. Yes. There is a what? That is only our universe is formed because of what? A nuclear fusion or a fission reactions. And that reaction same they are formed in a underground of a tunnel, and they are estimating which one is may first to formed or otherwise which one may last to formed. That element is only cause for the formation of universe. Till now there is a what? Our scientists are said that the first element that is only called a God particle. Okay, that is the God one, na? God particle. Okay, clear or not, all of you? God particle. That is the called the Higgs boson. The particle name is the what? Higgs boson. Okay, na? Yes. Higgs boson. In the year of 2002, okay, the Nobel Prize is got for this purpose only. What is the first particle? Till now they are finding whatever the cause for this all the universe formation. This one only. Which one? The Higgs boson. Okay, na? Sir, how sir it is? Just a minute, sorry. Okay, yes, this is only about what actually Higgs boson is a first particle, whatever the scientists may find it is. Clear or not, all students? I hope you got it. And how this Higgs boson is a get for us? What is the need of this Higgs boson to our universe? Yeah, there is a whatever the particle we are taken as a Higgs boson. Okay, na? Yes, like this particle, so many are there inside of our atom. Tell me, students, how there is a substance is a formed? How this chalk piece is a formed? Yeah, according to your knowledge, this chalk piece is a contained what actually? Yes, it is a what actually? Calcium carbonate. It is a what? A calcium carbonate. It is a combination of calcium, carbon, and oxygen. What is this calcium, carbon, and oxygen? These are our atoms. Okay, clear or not, all of you? These atoms are contained inside it. There is a number of particles are there. What you understood? The substance is nothing but combination of atoms. Then atom is also combination of what? Some indivisible particles. Clear or not, all of you? Yes, there is a whatever this calcium, carbon, oxygen, it will be may appear in the chalk piece. No, na? Like that particles are only contained inside the atoms also. Okay, na? In that one, the first, that is only Higgs boson. First, therefore, whatever, suppose you take an oxygen. Okay, na? I hope you know very well, oxygen is a contained. Actually, this is the nature oxygen contained. Inside it there is a 8 electrons are there, and as well as there is a 8 protons are there. Already in our IIT foundation classes may completed this also. Okay, now 8 electrons and 8 protons are there. Okay, clear or not all of you? This is the nature of oxygen. But these are only contained inside of oxygen? No. There is a 132 elementary particles are there inside of every atom. Okay, now clear or not all the students? About this thing we are going to discuss in our IL classes. But you compulsory have to know the question answer for which one is the first. Egg is the first or egg is the first? Which one is the first? Higgs boson is the first. Okay, Higgs boson is the one of the particle. Okay, clear or not all of you? The great scientist of Satyendranath Bose and as well as one of the student of Einstein, Higgs, the both are combined together. Okay, they performed some research. From that research only they find out the generation of atom is started from where? The generation of atom is started from, yes, from where? From the Higgs boson. The Higgs bosons are combined or subtracted. Okay, now with the particles they formed some particular particles like not only the electrons, ketones, muons, kaons, like that so many particles are positive and negative charged particles are may formed inside of our atom. Okay, clear or not all of you? About that all the particles may come in your higher classes, but where our universe is started, till now whatever the researches are performed, from that there is a first particle is a formed on our universe is a what? Higgs boson. Okay, now clear or not all of you? You know very well. There is a what? After some series of experiments are done by our scientists, they conclude that okay, now our atom is the invisible thing, but inside of atom also some particles are there. That particles are called subatomic particles. That particles are called what? Subatomic particles. It may not appear for our eye. It's a very, very, very small. They contain the size of a 10 to the power of minus 15 meters. Okay, 10 to the power of minus 15 meters. It's called a Fermi. Okay, now you know very well all the students. It is a part of Fermi. That much of very small size is contained inside of our substances as a atom. In that again, they contain the what actually? They contain subatomic particles. Okay, clear or not all the students? I hope you got it. Then after Higgs boson, the developed, the particle may developed in the mass and as well as may adopted somewhat charges, it's converted as another particle. Like that, finally we got a positive particle, that is called what actually? That is called a proton. Okay, clear or not all of you? One of the positive particle with somewhat a mass, that is called a proton. Then after one more particle may form out, that is called a negative particle, that is called a electron. That is called what? Electron. Okay, clear or not all of you? By the pair production process, the positive and the negative are combined, it is formed as a neutral. Okay, now it is not have any charge. This is a contain only mass, that is formed as what actually? Neutron. These three are called fundamentally subatomic particles. I hope you understood about the history of our atom. Yes? I hope you understood. Now you get the answer of that, whatever I mean asked initially. Okay, now? Whatever I am questioned initially, N is the first or H is the first? Which one is the first? Nothing is the first. Actually, it is which one is the first? Our Higgs boson is the first. The Higgs boson is a developed and developed, it's a formed as a first a proton, then after electron, then after neutron. These all are combined to get a formed as a one of the atom. That atoms and atoms are combined together, it's a formed as a substance. The substance and substance are formed as a material. Okay, clear or not all of you? Like that our universe is a formed. You know very well. Our human body is a combination of a 56 elements. Okay, 56 types of atoms in a different portions. Clear or not all of you? Like that only egg, like that only hen. Understood all of you?
Like that, this calcium carbonate is nothing but it is a contain a combination of three atoms. Combination of three atomic substances. The atomic substance is not a single. They contain lakhs of atoms are contained inside it. Okay, in this particular small chalk piece. But the what is that nature? That is the one is the car. What is the nature of that atoms? Carbonic nature, calcium nature, and oxygen nature. The combined together, it is a formed as this chalk piece. And the 56 elements are combined in a proper way. There is a human body is a main formed. And some particular other substances. Understood or not, all of you? Why this chalk piece is like this only? Why the man is like this only? Why this boat is like this only? Why the gold, this ring is like this only? Okay, the main questions are coming in your mind. Okay, clear or not, all of you? Already I am given this information. Whatever the color contained by our body or this pink color is appear on the board, that is the comes because of what? The atoms are present inside of a substance only. Okay, clear or not, all the students? Yes? And everything, okay, it is a combination of what? These atoms. Atom is a combination of which one? Atom is a combination of these subatomic particles. First atom, first particle is Higgs boson. That is a developed, proton is a formed. Proton is a combined with the electron, and the positive and the negative combined with the electron, it is formed as a neutron. Neutrons, protons, electrons, and the remaining 132 elementary particles are combined together, it is formed as an atom. This atom and atoms are combined, it is formed as a molecules. Molecules and molecules are combined, formed as a substance. Substance and substance combined as formed as a material. Okay, the material is only this contained in the form of a three states. Okay, clear or not, all of you? Like that, our universe is a main. Okay, now, yes, contained in this way. Okay, but which one is the first? There is a first is the subatomic particles. Clear or not, all the students? And in this our lesson, we are going to discuss what is the atom, what is the subatomic particles. Okay, clear or not, all of you? Who has invented the subatomic particles? After invention, how they arranged inside the atom. Okay, now already they arranged themselves, but what is the nature they arranged inside the atom that is founded by our scientists? Okay, now by somewhat experiment. Okay, for this purpose, there is a given a one structure for atom. Okay, clear or not, all of you? This is only that our lesson. Okay, now in this particular 9th one. Okay, it's interesting and as well as very important for your chemistry basis purpose. Okay, clear or not, all of you? Yes, and don't miss about this lesson, and you have to know about this lesson clearly. And why? Because our chemistry is started from the physical science. Chemistry is started from where? From here only. Okay, clear or not, all the students? And that's why be concentrated on this particular part. And now we are going to discuss about our subatomic particles of our lesson. Okay, clear or not, all of you? What is the electron and what is the proton and what is the neutron? Who is invented and what the experimental observation they are made, and what is the proof of that particular existence of proton, electron, and as well as the neutron inside of atom? That is only where now we are going to discuss. Okay, thank you. And now.
Yeah. All the students, now listen carefully about this. Subatomic particles. Yeah, which one is called the subatomic particles actually? Yes, already we are discussed students. Yes, in our 7th lesson we have about a material and Dalton atomic theory. Yes, according to the Dalton atomic theory, our substance are made by the molecules and the molecules of our substance are made by the somewhat invisible particles. That invisible particles are only called atoms. Okay, clear or not all of you? Yeah, that atom is again divisible or not? That is only the question. Yes, but atom is also divisible only, but it is not observed by our eye. Okay, clear or not all the students? Yeah, that is how it is a divisible. Yeah, it is a contained inside it. There is a three types of a subatomic particle. That is only first thing is about electron. All the students, so first thing is about what? Electron. The electron is invented by the one of the scientists. The name of the scientist is Thomson. The name of the scientist is what? J.J. Thomson. Okay, J.J. Thomson. He performed the experiment of a vacuum tubes. Okay, na? Which type of experiment? The vacuum tube. Experiment is performed. Okay, that is only called a cathode ray experiment also. He sent the cathode ray experiments through the vacuum tube. From this one, he concluded that the cathode rays are negative charged particle rays, and the negative charged particle rays are attracted towards the positive terminal in the vacuum tube. Okay, now clear or not all the student? As in the form of a what? As in the form of a one of the beam. Okay, clear or not all of you? So from this one, he conclude that the cathode rays are made by somewhat negative charged particles. The negative charged particles are contained inside the atom. Okay, that's why only they are attracted towards the what actually? They are attracted towards the positive terminal. From that one, he conclude that electrons are contained inside of atom. Initially, he said that there is a word, these are the cathode rays are negative charged particles only. He conclude only one thing, in an atomic substance, there is a word, negative charged particles are there. He invented that electron. Okay, clear or not all of you? He invented that electron, that's it. Okay, clear or not all the students? And afterwards, there is a named that electron, that negative charged particle named as electron by the scientist G.J. Stoney. Name of the scientist is what? G.J. Stoney. Please students, it is not contained in our textbook. Please write down if possible. Electron named by the G.J. Stoney, but it is made. That electron, clear or not all of you, whatever the negative charged rays are there, it discovered by the what? By our J.J. Thomson. It is a, where it is actually, it is our inside the atom. Okay, clear or not all the students? And about the electron, some important factors we are taken here. There it is a container, first thing is about a negative charge. Yes, it's a what? It is a contain a negative charge and it is a contain little bit of mass. A very, very small amount of mass that may equal to what you know that is it is a contain 1.69 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulomb of minus charge it will be contained. This value is a very, very important. Our electron is a contain how much charge? Minus 1.69 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulomb charge it will be there. Okay, now and here should be it is a minus. And now
where it is a contain a mass also. How much mass it is a contain? It's a contain a mass of 9.1 into 10 to the power of minus 31 kgs. Okay, clear or not all the students? How much mass it is a contain? 9.1 into 10 to the power of minus 31 kgs are contained. This much of mass contained by our electron. This much of charge contained by our, yes, electron. Got it or not? I hope you got it. This is only about our, yes, mass and as well as the charge of electron. Okay, clear or not all the students? And once it is a negative charged particle, it is there. But our atom is not looks like in a negative charge. Okay, clear. Overall atom is a responded to the all the electrical, electrically it is a neutral actually. Actually atom is electrically neutral. But in case it is a contain only negative charged particle, how it is a become neutral? Yeah, that's why our scientists again search for one more subatomic particles which are contain a positive charge. Okay, clear or not all the students? In this way, there is our scientists have succeeded. The name of the scientist is, yes, his name of the scientist is what you know, that it is Rutherford. The name of the scientist is what? Rutherford. Okay now, yes, if performing one experiment, okay now, it may contain in our textbook also, that is alpha ray scattering experiment. By using the alpha ray scattering, okay, alpha ray scattering experiment, okay now, what is that? It is a proton. Okay, clear or not all the students? Proton is invented by this, which one? Alpha ray scattering experiment. His name is Rutherford. His name is what? Rutherford. What it or not? Proton is invented by the Rutherford by using alpha ray scattering experiment. According to his observation, okay now, according to his observation, there is a what? Our atom contain one more positive particle also. The name of positive particle is proton. The name of positive particle is what? Proton. Okay, clear or not all of you? It is a contained which type of a charge? Yeah, it is a contained positive charge. It is a contained which type of a charge? Positive charge. And it's a charge amount is 1.69 into 10 to the power of minus 19. But it is a plus coulombs. Clear or not all of you? Yes? Don't confuse this value, students. This is the amount of a charge actually. Yes? Actually charges are measured in which one? It is measured in coulombs. Okay? Clear or not all of you? Our proton is a container, not a 1 coulomb charge. 1 coulomb charge is a very greater charge. One check it out here. How much charge is a container? 1.69 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs of plus charge it is. Okay, clear or not all of you? Which charge it is? A plus charge it is. I hope you got it, this information. It is a contained positive charge with the amount of 1.69 into 10 to the power of minus 19. Okay, clear or not all of you? Our electron, it is a minus. In this particular place, I am written for electron? Minus. Yes? That's why one more subatomic particle is a contained that is only positive charge and its a charge amount is 1.69 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs. Okay, clear? Yes. Next, our proton is a one of the very massive particle inside of atom. Compare with the what? Compare with the electron. Got it or not? Compare with the electron. What is that? It is a contained amount of a mass is, okay now, how much you know? It is a contained 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs. Okay, clear or not all the students? How much mass it is? 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs. Got it or not? This much of mass contained by our atom. Okay, sorry, whatever our proton. Okay, clear or not all of you? It is how much times to that our mass of our electron, you know, it is a contain 1836 times of mass it is a contain. Got it here, not all the students? How much mass it is a contain? 1836 times of mass it will be contained compared with the proton mass. Okay, yes, our electron mass. Okay, na into me, mass of electron mass. So mass of proton is equal to 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs. It is equal to 1836 into mass of electron. I hope you got it, all the students. This is only the information about our, yes, a proton. Proton contain a mass of this much. Electron is a contain a mass of 9.1 into 10 to the power of minus 31 kgs. I hope you got it, all the students. And now there is, I hope got it. This is about our proton. Okay, now proton is discovered by the Rutherford by using alpha ray scattering experiment. It is a contain a positive charge equal to 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 coulombs, and it is a mass contain a 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs, and it is equal to the 1836 times of our electron mass. I hope you got it. This is only the information about the subatomic particles are positive and negative charge. Actually, these positive and negative charges are at the time of atoms formation, they combine together one process, it is called a pair production. The positive and negative charges are combined. Okay, now already it is a combined in the form only available inside of a subatomic particles. Actually, electrons are different, protons are different, and they combine together form some particular substance. Okay, now in somewhat high mass, then the proton, that is only called what actually, that is called as a neutron. That substance is called, that particle is called as what actually, students? That substance is called as a neutron. It is it is discovered by the scientist Chadwick. The name of the scientist is what? Chadwick. The name of the scientist is Chadwick. Okay, clear or not all of you? The neutron is a contained neutral particle. Why? Because it is a combination of plus and as well as the minus. It is a what? A neutron. Okay, na? It is not a contain any charge. It is not a positive charge. It is not a negative charge. It is a what? A neutral charge. It is a contained. It is discovered by the scientist Chadwick. The name of the scientist is a what? Chadwick. And the charge is how much? Charge is zero. Okay, clear or not all the students? What is the charge? Charge is zero. And what is the mass of it? The mass of a neutron is 1.68 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kgs. Okay, clear or not all of you students? It is a mass is 1.68 into 10 to the power of minus 27 kg. This is only about what actually? This is only about our, yes, neutron. So, there is so many particles are there inside of atom, but the fundamentally, there is only, we consider three particles which are involved in the chemical reactions and the physical reactions mainly. That is only proton, electron, and as well as the neutron. Okay, clear or not all of you? Yes, this is one is a positive particle, another one is a negative particle, another one is a neutral charge. Okay, got it or not all the students? I hope you got it here. Yes, these are about our subatomic particles. Okay, now, yes, how these subatomic particles are arranged inside of atom? That is a big question again. Yes, why? Because when we arrange it inside of atom, they compulsory satisfy our physical laws and as well as the chemical laws also. Okay, clear or not all of you? Yes, and that's why that arrangement of this positive and negative, where it is at the center or otherwise inside of atom, where we located. Okay, now yes, that is only we are going to discuss in a further. I hope you got it. Once you read first two pages, okay, now you'll get somewhat information about our subatomic particles. Okay, now yes, and tomorrow we'll go through our atomic structure. That is only arrangement of the subatomic particle inside the atom. How they arrange it. Okay. And whatever that arrangement is called, that is only called atomic structure. Okay, now about that thing we discuss to go tomorrow. Thank you, students. Bye. Take care.